So there we go.
Yeah, I don't know anybody.
Thank you.
This is.
But nobody came.
I just really didn't do it.
It's like everything. It's a GoPro.
Yeah.
GoPro is a good. Say something! Somebody say something!
Are you taking me? I'll take you to the train. You'll take me to the train.
It's like 2 minutes.
I know.
I'll take
you. It'll be out of her way.
Say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Celebrate my birthday that's kind of coming up in December 2nd. And most of all, I want to thank my family, particularly Mia and Graham and Micah, who arranged the whole party, and Ian, who couldn't come because he's tied up in Israel.
Jesse, thank you for being a number one out of 0 to 1 in terms of being emotive. We love you, and this was a great pleasure for us.
0 to 1 is a solid one today.
120 to 100. You know what? I think that would be great. I'd love to spend another. Thank you.
say hi. It's been a crazy, wonderful party. Jesse's 95. Just got a wonderful text from my wonderful wife, and she said, tell the gorgeous young 95-year-old man that I'm sending him kisses and hugs. Mazel tov, mazel tov. Save me a piece of cake, or better yet, eat one for me so I don't get so fat. And this is my buddy. He makes me very happy. And the camera woman is my wonderful, wonderful buddy, friend, and part of the family, Lynn. She's helped Jesse in so many, many ways, and also my friend.
Thank you.
And she's the best.
Thank you.
We're here for a wonderful occasion for Jesse's early 95th. There are a lot of people that couldn't make it. The Barbells, friends from the beach, some people from the Locke family, so we want to acknowledge their good wishes to Dad. And they said they couldn't come, and he said, please extend those wishes to Dad. Eloise also said that. And then there are people that aren't here, We want to acknowledge Francine that gave us the ability to come here. We want to Molly and Gus and Clara and Morris and everybody else in the chain of our family. We want to thank everybody for being here and sharing this wonderful moment. And I hope I can be as strong as that at 95. Any thoughts, Dad?
What's the trick? What do we need to do to all make it to 95?
The trick is, instead of a standard of 1 to 10, it's just 1 to 2. It's either good or not good.
Thank you, Sir Brown. Thank you, Mia.
That was my thought for Jesse. He's a 1 or 2. He's not a 1 or a 10. It's either good.
And just take things as they come along.
And have wonderful children.
And have good children and good relatives, right?
There
we go. Karen and Devoto.
And
also to have a helper like Lynn.
100%.
Grace.
To Lynn!
Thank you.